Hey guys, it's Scott Butler here from the Gold Coast Bream Series. As you all know, we've taken on some great products we've got from the US to supply to you anglers. We're designed to sell high quality gear, more doors towards the top end tournament angler guys. And today we're going to run through the Accu Culling kits that we've got in. Look, they've been really popular. I've been running one myself for 6 months. We've been selling plenty of them for the last three. Pretty much they're probably one of the best culling kits I've used, especially for saltwater use. The thing is, there's no metals, it can't rust, it's all plastic, it's high quality stuff, it mounts into your bass boat really easy and it suits the brim and even the bass guys really, really well. So give you a rundown and see what you think. So part of the culling kit we provide, you get the scoreboard, which is a fully plastic system. Again, there's no metal, so it can't rust. Obviously got colours to suit different tag colours and etc. Makes upgrading really easy. You can either use measurement or weight. So basically all you got to do is come along and just scroll through the numbers. It just makes things easier when you, especially in a tournament, you don't want to sit there and measure all your fish. You know exactly what's on there. As you can see, we've got some good brim in here at the moment. They don't have an issue with the tags at all. They basically just sit there with them. Doesn't bother them at all. The good thing with the tags are is that they're spring loaded, they're a bit of rubber band kind of system, so they're nice and easy to pull the fish out. You know, I usually carry a spare one there, but as well as you've got, you know, some different colours and etc. So just makes life a lot easier. It's a good quality system and it'll last you forever. Another option of the culling kit you can get is the Accu Cull scales. Again, I've been using these for 6 months. Very high quality, never had any issue with them. Normally scales will last me about a month and they just rust out. So with these, very good quality. They're normally $45 a scale. Well, we do a whole kit for $165 for everything you need with free express post Australia-wide. One good thing of these little scales, has a built-in measurer as well. So if you do lose your ruler, you can still use that. And they're fantastic for upgrading fish. People have different preferences, but I like using the scales. So normally you can just pull the fish out like so, put them onto your scales here, and then you can basically measure it, weigh it, and tell you exactly how much it weighs. Again, tag stays in its mouth really, really well, really hard to pop out. Again, you can see the quality of the product.